place with the rest of them. And you know it makes me sick to be on that list. But I should have thought of that before we kissed. You say you're gonna bump up for your man love. I will be the one to burn you. Oh, why'd you have to go and pick me? Oh, when you knew that we were different. How completely I gonna always do what it is with your ex girlfriend. Does your freedom, you say you can't stand the restrictions of others who try to change you. If you were meant to be my lover, I wouldn't have to. I feel so me, I feel your liberty. Cause I'm about to give you away. I want someone else to take. Yeah, my man.
If you interest me, I'm scared. attraction paralyzes me. No courage to show my true colors that exist. But I wanna be the real thing. But if it gets my we'll be right back.
I'm just a girl. I'm just a girl. I'm just a girl in the world. I'm just a girl in Brisbane. Because that's all that you let me be.
Grinspoon have just hit the stage here at Livid 2000, which is a very good time to talk about, no doubt, out of all the other bands playing here today, Green Day, The Cure, Lou Reed, who would you most like to have in your van on the way to the gig? Who would you share your van with?
I think it's very safe for me to say that all of us are very excited to see The Cure tonight. Like, this is the first time we've ever had a chance to play with The Cure. We've been together for 14 years, and The Cure is one of our favorite bands. We get to play with them tonight. It's a beautiful thing.
Have you seen them play before?
We did. We saw them a few months ago in Paris, and they were phenomenal.
Their dressing room is right next to ours.
What secrets can you give away?
I just told them they had to put heavy security on there because I was going to be around. So they have like 14 guards around Robert Smith right now.
And Mr. and Mrs. Smith there yet?
I'm not really sure about that, but yeah, he was definitely a huge influence, The Cure, on this record for us. We went back and listened to all those old albums, and but I actually think that their last record, the Blood Flowers one, is one of the best albums of last year for me.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Wow.
One of my favorite records. Probably the most listened to record that I listened to last year.
So have you actually met them yet? When you saw them in Paris, or it was just kind of...
No, we just saw the show.
Wow. And will there be that kind of, hey, I'm me and you're you, and...
I don't know. We'll have to see what happens. It's pretty exciting.
I'm excited too now. Is there anyone you wouldn't have in your van? Anyone you've made enemies with? Lou Reed was saying some unbelievable things about you, Tony. I mean, I can't repeat them here.
Really? I want that guy in our van. Right
the green hair.
Yeah.
Do you have kind of favorite accessories? What's the most important accessory in a car?
I like the kangaroo. Uh-huh. In my car back at home, I have a kangaroo and I also have a koala bear.
Really?
Yeah.
What kind of car do you have? What do you got, a Porsche?
About it.
Yeah, I can't answer that.
Because you've forgotten, or it's embarrassing?
He has a fire truck. He was embarrassed to say.
I was the only person in the band who bought a fire truck. Like, everyone else went and bought sports cars and, you know, like, luxury vehicles. I bought a fire truck.
He gets lots of chicks.
Girls love it because you drive up and you could put out fires. You know
that's
what
why
I mean?
I wear these shirts. Emergency medical technician. Girls always go for the official kind of guys.
Whole thing. Yeah, you know what's up.
Gwen, Tony, no doubt, The Cure, still to come.
Bye.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.